If anyone's ever wondered how much bamboo fiber it takes to maintain Victoria's Keto Kitchen, and just so you all know, this is not the first time I've had to get this much bamboo fiber.